there looks like the day you bought it.
Xbox snap messages. Oh, come on. Maybe I have to have a message from you so I can just reply and not have to look it up. I guess not. Where does M come? Is it right around N or something? L, M. L. M.
Go.
Hey. Kids at school. Lennox would come back.
new to Pegasus Lifestyle Management, how can your beautiful new aircraft? You're very happy, sir.
Good prices.
Hey, buddy. I have a new ticket. I had a little detour there. I had to kill that guy. He's keeping me from driving. Thank you.
huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Okay.
Smart move. Car. I should buy one of these. I will absolutely be happy to do a party with you. First, I want to do some missions. I want to try one thing first, and I need to concentrate. How much time do you have to play tonight? Because if you, it's only right now. But if you have a little while, give me just 1 second. I want to do this one thing that I want to see if I can.
And all done. You're good.
I'll do a party in with you just a sec, though. Oh, what happened? I'm coming for you guys. I'm on. I'm gonna find you. I see you. It says, you're not. I have to change sessions now. Oh, there's no talking your way out. You'd have never caught me. I stopped. I feel so dumb for stopping. I didn't know that if you have a bounty on you, and somebody picks you up mode, that you, fire guns from the car. Is that so? Couldn't you still be out? You obviously killed. I didn't get that. I'm coming for you. I have to wait till this jet's over. And so I will be there at some point. It may not be. Yeah, it's gonna be tonight. How long you guys stay on? But I'm okay. You guys just gotta just tell me about the bounty, and then I'll let you have it. But I'd like to keep running. I am coming for you though. I am. It was a good run, and I thought, you know what? I put him through this paces. I thought I'm too trusting, I guess. You know, well, I know how to drive. I was during the heist, and now I can. Up and a rampage or something is my thinking was, and down. Okay. I had some my group called Lennox 12 and just he came in just to me there. I have to find him too. Where are you guys at? Are you still playing? I want to stay. I like to keep moving. stay moving fast as much as I can, but I, I think that's an excellent idea. I'll see you soon. Alright, I think, what's this, Viper? Oh, hold on, let me turn the music down so I can hear you. Say that again. Something just happened. Hell is not a fun place. I spent one night there, one battle, and me alive again. This was horrible. I worked for Nintendo for a while too. The original NES and the game counselor. That was a job. I didn't know. Vintage VZ was this place. Oh, it's in apparently. Loading screen. It just said you left, so. Yeah, it's gonna time out though. Yeah, it's gonna air out. I noticed that it's already flashed by my screen to say you left. Since you were just talking about coming in the session, I must have meant your loading screen. The error message comes, I just before it actually finishes, loading everything. You notice how it loads, it does like the weather and the last thing it does is the location. They tell me I talk too much. I just noticed that stuff about computers. So, if it doesn't time out, I'm looking for something to spend all that money on. I mean, really thinking about mercenaries to kill. Did it let you in? Who else is in here? I'm flying across the city really low in a jet, just looking for somebody to try to lock onto me. Are you? I'll come over there. I will to accept an invite to your session if that's what it takes to get into the same world with you. Oh, no, I was gonna I thought I'd just do something friendly. I'm at the airport and I'm landing and I'm not in passive mode and that is not smart. Who is that? Is that over there with you? It always surprises me to be killed by somebody. I just did a mission for 3 hours. But it happened. Jets are hard to land, so I'll bounce on it. I want to burn this jet into the ground. I want to do something really crazy with it, like through the, are you still watching the stream by any chance, Viper? You're about to see something you'll never see again. You're about to miss it then. It's impressive. It's going to be impressive. It's going to be the stupidest thing I've ever done. Nope. It worked. Actually, it partially worked. Now I'm ejecting. Now I'm wishing I had an extra. Okay. Oh wait. There we go. Getting safely to the ground. Oh, I'm not in Blaine County. I can't. So I'm speechless. That doesn't happen very often. I want to find you guys though. Really do.
Hello? I'll be over now. Where you going?
You know skinny jeans went out in the 80s.
Oh, he's alive.
Damn.
Oh, I love this game so much. It's your fault, Viper. It is. I mean, obviously I'd heard about it, but I never played it because I just thought, oh, it's just some stupid game where, you know, I just didn't know that. And then Watch Dogs came out for the 360, and I loved that game, and Viper kept going, oh, if you like that game, you have to play GTA, and I'm like, nah, get around to it eventually. It's an old game. They're redoing it. Good, and it's just like he put the crack in the pipe and handed it right to me and said, here. And I quit playing it since. It's a really good game. You guys play much? Well, I can't say the words with Viper online because it's a trigger for him to go into a rage. But do you guys play in first person much? Play in first person much, this game? It's just...
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Yep, absolutely.
It's on the way.
I understand it. Yep, I play with the minimap off and all, I never leave first person. Not always do I do that, but I never leave first person unless it forces me to, like some of the vehicles when you look backwards. There's no rear view. And it does something after a while that is indescribably astounding. If you ever get bored of the game and you're looking for something new, tell yourself you're going to take a weekend and just do it, no matter, and not even get out of it for any reason at all, and see what you think for the weekend. I can't start talking about it or else I'll go on this thing forever, because it's just like learning magic and not being able to describe to people that it's real. It'll pull you in a way that you just never experienced. I'm sorry, Matt, buddy, I heard you. But you don't need it. All you need is this little Bifta car, you know, that's the, it's not expensive when you need insurance, $1,000, but that's the key, too, is the car. And that and never getting out of it. It does something to your brain that is astounding, is the only word I have to use to describe it. Because I hold my own against every greatest player in the world, but I hold my own. And I almost have a one point kill ratio. Except for people who just come and take my bounties just out of the blue and skew it. But yeah, I expected to, but it changes the way you play, it changes your play style, you know, you stop charging into the battle. Well, I think about that because it was a badass thing about it that's captured me to, that I can't let go of is the first person, so. I don't know if I missed it in that case, because I might have played it and got bored of it and then never played it again when the first person came out. Yeah, because I really kind of expected that everybody's going to be so far in the game, knowing it so well, that's my only advantages would be to jump right into that, because it's the new element, you know. And I never expected what was going to happen. And it... Big TV right in front of your face, fills your face, and then it, you won't be sorry. You won't be sorry. I can't say that. Until GTA 6 comes out. I just didn't. Where, you guys need to send me an invite. Stalking to do, some killing, and moves. You made it. I see you on the. I have to make up for the. The heists, I like them. They're fun. You know, it's just that in order for me to stay in this mode that makes me babble about it so much,
I gotta keep moving fast, and I can't really talk. I like making friends, so I can't do them both at the same time, and I wish that I could figure out a way to do it, because it pulls me out of it, and that's why I want Viper to do it so bad so we can see what I'm talking about. So all those times I've said, I gotta go, I'm leaving, I have to go because I can't talk, I have to know what I mean, why I left. I was just sitting there one night, Mini Cooper car, just like a dumbass, stopping at stoplights and staying in my lane, and all of a sudden I was in the world, you know, just completely in it, and doing the camera. I'm ranting again, Viper. Sorry, I started. That's how cool it is. Alright, so you guys are in here. Okay. I'll find you. Has to get one kill first, too. So I'm coming for you. Coming for you first, and you stick out like a sore thumb. Blue dot. No. I'm just teasing you. You guys know I'm smart. No, you'll bring that big strong truck. You both. When you put a bounty on me, just $1,000 though, because the bounty gives you the chase. That's actually my favorite thing to do, is to keep running fast. I wanted, if you don't mind, terribly go out of the party just for a little while, but doesn't mean I don't want to play with you guys. It just means to do that in order to be good at driving. But I still want to play, so if you guys for the bounty. If you still want to do missions after, give me a little bit to run, then let's do some missions. I 20 more hours, so I have no time. I don't want to play. It's as long as you guys have. If you have time to let me run for a little while, chase or whatever, before you have to go, I would like to go out of the party. Hey, I feel so bad when I do that, when I'm talking to my friends. I just don't want to leave, but I have to. So come and find me if you can. Okay, I'm accepting that invite, and if you have any sporting spirit whatsoever, you will not spawn kill me. Because I won't find that very honorable. Because if I were you, I would be watching the stream to give you an advantage, because that's just strategy. But I don't know, you know, if you youngsters have that in you or not, that strategy element. I think Luther probably does. Usually this is about the time that I just get killed immediately. Viper sure knows how to pick his music, that's for sure. Oh, I'm in a public world alone. I have to start a party so I don't accidentally let my voice go out over game chat, and I'm gonna be a dumbass on the stream, but you know, I don't wanna be a dumbass in game chat. I don't want to be that guy. Come on, let me through this door. Who is that dude that pops out every once in a while? I see him. I think he's following me. Him. I see him in the mirror sometimes. Oh, no. No cars. Which helicopter? And Luther comes up and betrays you. Dollar. And then I'd have as much money as you make an hour in Linux 412. Tell your name. Ever since Dank Darwey, all I hear is helicopter blades. Okay, had enough of that. I'm ready for the killing mood again. It's not really the killing mood. Rocks. I hate rocks. I just had this idea for later. It was something I was aware of and working up, and I don't know if it's going to work out, but I know it's not going to work out. Where is everybody doing more? What is it with the X's in your names, people? I have a hard enough time remembering who you are. What was that? Poo on yourself. I cannot be in a world of somebody named Poo on themselves. I just can't. I have certain standards. I have standards, and one of them is I cannot be in a universe with someone's gamer tag is poo on yourself.
It's my fault. Forgive me.
A little voice in the back of my head that keeps me out of jail tells me that I just can't do that. Yes, McCall, you've never been any good. I need now, I think, to restart the stream because that feels like the right moment. If we're not.